Today we're taking a look at the etrailer.com ball mount kit. Offering a 3/4 inch rise or a 2 inch drop, part number is 989899. Now the etrailer ball mount kit is going to be the perfect solution for hauling multiple trailers with multiple vehicles, so we can get our trailer as level as possible while we head down the road. Now this is what's included in our kit. We're going to have both 2 inch drop ball mounts. We're going to have the 1 7/8 inch ball, the 2 inch ball, and then pins and clips for each of those to secure our ball mounts to the vehicle. Now I think this kit's going to be ideal for somebody who needs a 2 inch drop but has multiple trailers with different sized balls. That way you won't have to be switching them on and off your ball mount. And as you can see, these are all going to fit inside of the storage bag very easily. You can see there'll be a little bit of extra room in there if you had some other supplies that you wanted to store. It's going to do a great job of keeping the dirt and grease out of your vehicle. Now the ball mount kit's been designed to work with class 3, 4, or class 5 hitches that have the 2 inch by 2 inch receiver tube opening, or some of the class 5 hitches you'll have to use that adapter to bring it down to a 2 inch by 2 inch receiver tube opening. Now the ball mounts are measured from the top of the receiver tube opening here. This is the 2 inch drop version, or 3/4 inch rise. As you can see, from that receiver tube opening edge to our ball platform, we have about 3/4 inch raise. If we were to flip that over, it's going to give us 2 inches of drop. Now this ball mount from the center of the hitch pin hole to the center of the ball is about 8.5 inches. That's really only going to matter to you if your hitch is set in underneath the vehicle and you want to ensure that you're going to be able to get your trailer connected. Now the ball mount itself, it's going to have a weight rating of 7,500 pounds as far as gross trailer weight goes. That's the total weight of your trailer and anything that you load up on it. It's going to have a maximum tongue weight rating of 750 pounds. So that's the maximum downward force we can put on the ball mount. We're going to have the hollow shank. That's going to help us out with weight. They're not quite as heavy as a solid shank would. But this is also going to work out really well if you want to add an anti-rattle device that maybe has a nut that goes inside. Shouldn't be an issue at all getting that secured. Now each ball is provided with the nut and the lock washer you're going to need to secure it to the ball mount. The shank length is going to be 2 1/8 inch long on both of them, and it's 1 inch in diameter. So if you already have some ball mounts at home and you're thinking you might want to add them to it, just want to make sure that size is going to work for you. And that'll complete our look at the etrailer ball mount kit. Part number is 9898.
Thanks for watching. Click the link in our description below to shop, learn more, or visit us at etrailer.com. And leave us a comment if you have any questions.